Hello and welcome back to MichaelBricks, and we just got the LEGO 80103 Dragon Boat Race set images, which is another LEGO Seasonal Asia exclusive set, which is such a shame because this is such an amazing set. You have two dragon boats built with a crew of five rowers on each boat, and of course a nice little watching stand or for people who want to watch the race, and 15 total minifigures. Imagine that. 15. We don't have a confirmed price or piece count, which is a shame because I can't give you much information on how much this is going to cost, so you can make a, I guess, little presumption on how much it's going to cost on eBay if you want to buy it. And it's such a shame again that this is only an Asia exclusive set. This would sell so well if LEGO would make it international, because this is such an amazing looking set, and LEGO does so many exclusive prints that I don't get how LEGO is losing money. Like, when they do international sets, they don't do custom prints and stuff like that, and they do a just Asia exclusive set, and it has custom prints and everything, and amazing box art. Like, it's seriously such a shame. But you guys tell me what you think about this amazing set in the comments below, and I hope you have a great day. Bye!